Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
You can feel the energy bouncing off this Alamogordo crowd here tonight.
A sickening thud.
Ricky Morton in defensive mode now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Where do you think Ricky Morton's mindset should be right now?
As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
He hits him with a mighty fall-away slam.
The Undertaker got him there.
Ricky Morton getting put to the test here.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
No! Undertaker!
Massive chokeslam!
Here's his chance to win this.
The haunting sound of the bell tolling, followed by the roar of the WWE Universe, can only mean one thing. The Undertaker and his powers from the dark side are upon us. On a side note, I think the Undertaker would make a phenomenal guest on my critically acclaimed show, Culture Shock, exclusively on the WWE Network.
That's a ratings one.
I just thought I'd mention that.
Ricky Morton's legs look wobbly. He could be on his way out of this one.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
Oh, come on. Just put him out of his misery already. This is getting ridiculous.
The lightning, the flames of hell, the smoke, all of
The Undertaker. What a maneuver.
That might be the end of Ricky Morton tonight.
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
Up and over the scoop slam. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
I don't think you could find anyone to trade places with him after that. He's one step ahead on that one.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That might be the end of Ricky Morton tonight.
The dawn of the dead man began on a cold November night at the 1990 Survivor Series. The Undertaker was the mystery partner of Ted DiBiase's million-dollar team. Sports entertainment changed forever that night.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Defenseless against a beautifully executed fall-away slam.
What a display of unmitigated strength. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Corey, since that night at Survivor Series, we've witnessed decades of destruction at the hands of the most powerful entity in WWE, including the
Tombstone.
That should do it.
Well, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
Talk about planning your opponent.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Oh boy, Ricky Morton getting a bit manhandled here. Momentum clearly in his corner.
Chokeslam! Game, set, match. This one is over.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. There's the breaker. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. When the bell tolls and the flames of hell burn, that means the man known as the Lord of Darkness, the Dead Man, and the Phenom is on his way. The Mighty Undertaker is the greatest force in this industry and the collector of souls.
There he goes again.
The Undertaker got him there.
So much power behind that punch. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
One more look at it. You never know when he... Chokeslam!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Down to the floor. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Unleashes the breaker. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
Ricky Morton pushing forward.
The Undertaker digs deep into his opponent's head every chance he gets.
Incoming.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
The Tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the canvas. This devastating version of a pile driver has led the Phenom to countless victories and multiple championship reigns.
Showing some quickness there.
Wow, Ricky Morton is being controlled.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
The Undertaker got him there.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Corey, for more than 26 years, the Tombstone has been the ultimate finishing maneuver. For the Dead Man, the move has signified the end of rivalries and in some cases, the end of careers, like we saw at WrestleMania 26. When here he goes for the win! He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Here we go a second time.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He may get the three count right there.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.